WNNX HD1 College Park, Atlanta, and WWWQHD2 W255CJ, a Cumulus Media Station.
99X.
It's party time!
Are you telling me you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
Yes!
What would you little maniacs like to do first?
That was my skull! 99X.
We return to the soundtrack of your misspent youth.
Bueller.
Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while.
Sweet dreams are made of these.
You could miss it.
This is the House of Retro Pleasure.
The Love Shack of Retro Pleasure. Get your requests in to this, a live disc jockey at a radio station you can call up and talk to. Imagine! My name is Steve. It's 470-741-9999. And it's sweater weather, so maybe put on your members-only jacket and let's sit on the porch at the Love Shack. Some B-52s in this sunny weather.
If you see a faded sign at the side of the road that says 15 miles to the
Love Shack, yeah. I'm heading down the Atlanta highway, looking for the love getaway.
I got me a car, it's big
of Retro Pleasure.
Retro Pleasure.
99X.
Of Love. I Touch Roses. That was a request I got a long time ago. I think like right around Halloween, actually, and it's taken me that long to find it. But I will search that stuff out. Allie Johnson sent me an Instagram request way back. Do you have I Touch Roses by Book of Love? I mean, I found a lot of the Halloween stuff from Book of Love, but I was having trouble tracking that particular song down. So, eventually, I'll do it. Or if you want to do the instant request thing, that's fine. 470-741-9999 for the House of Retro Pleasure. Hi, what you got?
Hi, how about a World Party, Ship of Fools for House of Retro Pleasure?
That's a great song, yeah. Carl Wallinger and some friends jumping out of the Water Boys to do that.
Yeah, they're great.
Love it.
Away from the light of the world on this trip, babe.
Pleasure 99X.
Attention, everyone. Turn up the volume on your receiver as high as it can go.
This is International Clash Day, February 7th. This started back in like 2013. A couple of radio stations were just playing a whole crap ton of Clash, which is not a bad thing. It just became International Clash Day for no other reason than they are the only band that matters. So there you go. Clash. Maybe play some Clash a little later on for International Clash Day. It's also a celebration of some birthdays. We're going to take care of those and your requests next.
at 99X.
Here's to the greatest and most passionate fans in the world. From all the originals at 99X, thank you for making this first year back even more awesome than our first year in the 90s. And thanks for coming out to our 99X re-birthday beer bash at Mutation Brewing. It was even bigger and better than we could have ever hoped for. And here's to even bigger days out coming this year. Download the 99X app and follow us on our socials for more details coming soon.
Ever feel judged at the gym?
You don't know how to use the leg curl machine?
At Planet Fitness, get energy without the judgment. Join the judgment-free zone today during the Big Fitness Energy Sale for $1 down, $10 a month. Cancel anytime. Deal ends Friday, February 16th. See Home Club for details.
On an MSC cruise, beauty is everywhere. It's in the thrill of a water slide, top-notch entertainment, and in quieter propellers. It's in the sunset and that toast on your very first night on board. Discover the beauty of Ocean Key, MSC's private island marine reserve, and more destinations with up to 40% off cruises, plus drinks, Wi-Fi, and more included. MSC Cruises, for a greater beauty. To book, visit msccruises.com or contact your travel advisor. Restrictions apply. Ships registered in Panama, Malta.
The Scott Antique Markets is back at the Atlanta Expo Center, featuring hundreds of vendors with collectibles and merchandise from all over the world. You can find furniture, silver, art, glassware, pottery, jewelry, and more. Build your family heirlooms. We're on both sides of I-285, exit 55 on Jonesboro Road. Come on down and see why we're America's favorite treasure hunt. Visit ScottAntiqueMarket.com for more information. It's huge! It's the Scott Antique Market.
Thanks for calling Reliable Heating and Air.
I need a furnace tune-up and safety inspection. Is that Jingle Bells playing?
It's our 45th anniversary, and we're celebrating by giving everyone a free furnace.
Free?
Buy a qualifying air conditioner, and the furnace is free.
What if I only need a furnace?
There's always our Comfort Club program. Any size furnace is just $59.99 a month, and get a free clean air upgrade. Get your free estimate for system replacement or book a furnace tune-up by visiting ReliableAir.com today.
You already know why you want a divorce. The attorneys at A Modern Divorce can help you with the how and when. How to divorce in a way that's best for you and your family. And when you should divide your finances, move out, and more. Deciding to separate is a big decision. Book a free 15-minute consultation at amoderndivorce.com so you could plan for all the steps ahead. A Modern Divorce by Taylor and Weber. A modern way forward.
Hey, it's Rich Eisen here. Join me and my compadre, Chris Brockman, every Monday on the Overreaction Monday podcast as we dive into the latest headlines across the NFL playoffs. Are you ready, Chris Brockman?
Just as handsome as ever, buddy.
I appreciate you saying that, and I wish I could say the same to you.
Come on.
There is a ton to overreact to, as now every other team that didn't make the playoffs, they're already looking forward to next year.
Yep.
Come react or overreact with us leading up to the big game. Overreaction Monday, wherever you listen.
99X.
Hooray! A birthday party!
It's my birthday! My birthday!
Remembering the late, great Steve Bronski, who would have been 64 years old today. Multi-instrumentalist and namesake of the band Bronski Beat. Lost him to a fire at his home in London back in 2021. Not too long back. Steve Bronski, alongside with singer Jimmy Somerville, they were one of the first bands to advocate for LGBTQ rights. Big song for them, 1984, The Age of Consent. Bronski Beat and Small Town Boy. Jimmy Somerville on the high, high falsetto. He still can hit those notes, too. Jimmy Somerville. Alongside the late Steve Bronski, or Bronski Beat. Would have been 64 years old today. I love that song. 470-741-9999. It's the House of Retro Pleasure. What can I do for you?
Hey, how about some New Order Blue Monday?
For a Wednesday? Oh, why not?
Why not? Gotta have it.
Here it is.
Thank you.
Has been terminated due to atmospheric interference.
Hey, you! Don't watch that! Watch this! This is the heavy, heavy monster sound! The nuttiest sound around! So if you're coming off the street and you're beginning to feel the heat, well, listen, Buster, you better start to move your feet to the rockinest, rock-steady beat of madness! one step beyond.
So let's dance.
It's a retro pleasure on 99X. I'm Steve Craig. Got that from email. You can email me if you want. steve@99x.com. Real easy. That came to us from Walt Jabsko, who lives in Waleska. Waleska, Georgia. Name sounds familiar. He says, more madness, please. All right, there you go.
One step beyond.
Your requests are always welcome, 470-741-9999, like line 8. Hey.
How about, I haven't heard this in a long time, how about Con Can?
I beg your pardon? Con Can?
Yes.
Wasn't that sampled with Lynn Anderson, I think? The song, the old country song, Rose Garden?
Absolutely.
With a whole bunch of other samples from disco to, I think, a Marlboro commercial, if I remember right.
Yeah.
What a great song.
Yes, great song, great upbeat, great day for today.
That was like a thing, you know, is try those techno dance songs, like inserting country music into it.
Exactly, absolutely.
Pet Shop Boys and the KLF were doing it. Con Can's on the phone at 99X.
Thanks, brother.
There once was a way, we had something going into
but I think it's just you don't care. Why do I feel you're using me?
Fires outside in the sky.
Robert Smith and The Cure discovering melatonin. Let's Go to Bed from The Cure. The House of Retro Pleasure on 99X. I'm Steve Craig. Hey, coming up next, some history dates, some very famous, some very influential history dates to commemorate. Because the word of the day is protopunk. Protopunk.
Get your 99X wherever you may roam. Find us on 100.5 FM and high definition radio. Yes, that's a thing. Also, get us on 98.9 FM and 99.7 HD2.
Out of town?
Download the 99X app and stream us live. Or just ask Alexa to play 99X. We're also available on the iHeartRadio app, TuneIn Radio, Apple Music, and of course, 99X.com. There's no excuse not to freeload the original 99X anywhere in the world.
In order for small businesses to thrive, they need to be smart, efficient, savvy, staying ahead of the market at every turn, finding ways to do more with less, and taking advantage of every opportunity that comes their way. That's why Comcast Business is introducing the Small Business Bonus. For a limited time, you can get up to a $1,000 prepaid card with a qualifying gig bundle when you switch to Comcast Business, the company with the largest, fastest, reliable network. So if you're a small business owner, don't wait. Call or go online to learn about the $1,000 bonus today.
Give your business a head start in 2024. Get started with internet and security for $49 a month for 12 months with a 2-year agreement when you add one unlimited mobile line. Call or go online to switch today. Ends 2/21/24. Restrictions apply. New customers only with 100 megabits per second internet and security edge. Ecobill and autopay required. Equipment, taxes, and fees extra.
When you wake up well-rested on a great mattress, everything becomes clear.
Huh, I do make everything about me.
Things you missed when you were tired finally reveal themselves.
That meeting could have been an email.
It's the President's Day sale at Mattress Firm. Save up to $500 on select Tempur-Pedic adjustable mattress sets and get a $300 gift toward pillows and more, all with free and fast delivery. The right mattress matters. We'll find yours. Restrictions apply. See store or website for details.
Just like one's taste in music, every home is unique. That's why Mama Bear and I chose Scana Energy's our natural gas provider. They have options to fit your home's needs. But since you're busy, I'll help you find the right music for now. Maybe a little country or smooth jazz. Sign up with Scana today and save up to $100. Call 877-GO-SCANA or visit scanaenergy.com/warm for details. Limited time offer. Terms and conditions apply.
Ever feel judged at the gym?
You don't know how to use the leg curl machine?
At Planet Fitness, get energy without the judgment. Join the judgment-free zone today during the Big Fitness Energy Sale for $1 down, $10 a month. Cancel anytime. Deal ends Friday, February 16th. See Home Club for details.
When you get your biggest tax refund from Jackson Hewitt, prepare to shout, "Jackson Hugh, yeah!" from the rooftops. In the event you don't get your biggest refund, you'll get your money back, plus $100.
Injured? Call Bader Scott Accident Attorneys, 404-888-8888.
The House of Retro Pleasure. 99X.
Heard this one before. Stop me, oh, stop me.
it's time again, Mr. and Mrs. America, for This Date in History.
It was the ending for the Smiths on this day in 1987. By the way, that was the last song they ever released as the Smiths from 87. Stop Me. You think you've heard this one before. It was on this day in 87 that the Smiths played their last ever concert together at the San Remo Festival in Italy. The Smiths had wrapped it up. There's a lot of contention between the rhythm section, Johnny Marr, and of course, Moz. Who can be that way, as you know? And also going back 51 years ago today, we're talking proto-punk. On this day in 1973, Iggy, as in pop, Iggy and the Stooges released already their third album. They'd started like in 1968 or 69. Raw Power was the name of the album that they helped. David Bowie actually helped put this whole thing together, too, as a co-producer. Raw Power, big song that got Iggy and the Stooges started. Search and Destroy.
Cheetah with a hat full of napalm. I'm a runaway son of the nuclear A-bomb. I am the world's forgotten boy, the one who searches and destroys. Somebody gotta help me, please. In the dead of night, love in the middle of a firefight.
Of retro pleasure. 99X.
They're all to hide my guilt and shame. I forgive you, now I ask the same of you. While we were apart, I was human too.
CJ, a Cumulus Media Station.
Hi, this is Ryan from Ackworth, and I am 99X.
Hey, this is Sharon in Lawrenceville, and I am 99X.
Hi, everybody, this is Dave.
And this is Chris
from the Foo Fighters, and I am 99X.